If you want to deploy Kubernetes across multiple availability zones or regions, then you need to use some external component so that each node from each availability zone can communicate to each other. And with this release, we supported the multi-cluster services API that will let you deploy a single cluster across multiple cloud regions, and all of those nodes will be able to communicate to each other with the help of this multi-cluster service API. So how it looks, this is YugabyteDB Anywhere instance that runs on my machine. I've created this configuration for Kubernetes, and I'm saying that I'm going to deploy my cluster in several zones, in several regions in the United States. And then when I deploy this cluster, I can easily select in this provider. I'm saying this is my Kubernetes engine cluster in Google Cloud Platform. And then I can say that I want to have nodes in US East, North Virginia. Then I have a node in Ohio, also US East. And then I want to have another node in US South. So this is what you can do. You just finish this configuration, you click next, and you will have a cluster running across multiple regions in Kubernetes.